Guys, it's Random Things. I'm going to show you how to create an origami hammerhead shark airplane. So what's going to happen is you have to first fold it in half. I went a little forward so I can show you how to do it. So fold it in half like this. Unfold. Now you will get this. Now what you want to do is you have to fold one in and fold the other. And just make sure that your creases are really good. Because if they aren't, then there might be some issues. And now to make the next part, you have to flip it over. And now fold both of them inwards. Like this. Again, what I've done is from the beginning, folded it in half. Unfold. Fold one. Two. Flip. Three. Four. Now you want to unfold. See here? How there's two folds, flip them. Now you will get this. Now what you want to do is flip over, and now fold this inwards like that, and you will get this. Now, if you flip it over, you will have this, and I'll push this down. Make sure that they're exact here. Turn it over, and do it again. Now, after you've got that done, you will end up with this. Unfold, and there you go. The hammerhead shark plane. Now, let's see how it flies. Here is my house, so let's see how it flies.